Yo people, fine tea. I am Mark in the mid today with Ricardo playing Total War Warhammer 2. So in the last episode, I was having my army over here and I'm going to attack the Sorcerer's Island, which is over there, as you can see here. And well, I don't know what Ricardo is doing, but I think he has also some plans for the future, I guess. I don't know. I don't even know what Ricardo is going to do. It's all a mystery. Can I see how the... Oh, that's not that strong. Makes me happy. Because the less amount of strength that the units have in the enemies, but the better it is. Oh yeah, I have to wait 4 turns until I can get it, because I'm still recruiting some units. Okay. Those can wait. Maybe there's some upgrades that I can do, I guess. Oh no, I have to wait also 4 more turns till I can get the best units from the awakening. Okay. That took a little while. There's still some factions being encountered, as I can see. A war is being declared. And confederations being made. Oh yeah, that's also what I'm working on, is making some money. So if I have enough, I can get the Rolling Leviathan, the Dead Free Terrorgeist, and do we have... Yeah, we have 2 more. Those are on this tab. The... guess the Death Guard, maybe? And the... what was the other one called? I do have no idea. Let me see. Oh, a personality takes over the coward. Oh yeah, and the Necrofax Colossus. Yeah, that one. Okay, 2 more turns. It's getting a bit worse with the condition over at the Sorcerer's Island, because there's another lord being spawned, and there are some units being made, which is not good, I could say. But But I think I want to occupy those two cities as like an overseas territory. You know, colonization and whatnot. Maybe that's a good idea. Oh, someone is sieging the city already. That means that it might also be my time to strike soon. Because if I do not, then I will have nothing over here. Or we'll have to declare the war on them. Because they have also some more cities. Or they weaken the units on the Sorcerer's Island. And I can occupy them after that. If that's the case, that will make it so much easier for me. Oh, there's an enemy lord there. Okay, just one more turn, was it? Yeah.
Do you know who I am?
Okay. Yeah, let me just upgrade these things, I guess. Two more turns.
Lord of the seas and night.
It's also a very good time to strike because of my enemy. Oh no, the. Hero, which is coming towards my other guy. Okay, they won the battle at Sorcerer's Island. It doesn't mean that they have been weakened quite a substantial amount. So I can't see the units right now. Which will be my time to strike soon. Oh, I don't know. Oh, what? Ooh. I don't even know what they are doing anymore. Where are the enemy lords? I don't know. Maybe they are gone. Technology researched. I don't know if I can attack them this turn, but I might need my units. Yeah, it lands. Okay, just one more turn and then I can attack them. guess the followers of Nagash are, well, completely weakened. Which is good for me. If those guys don't attack the city and make it their own, that will be nice. Yeah, good job. But infamy is still going up, which is good. Because I still have that pirate cove over at the mangrove coast. Which is making 10 infamy per turn, but also making a lot of income. Oh yeah, there's just one lord over there. I'm kind of, well, how would I say it? Kind of wanting to have this as my own cities, these two over here, or make them as pirate coves. Because pirate coves are, well, better, I guess. With cities for my own, you can build a lot more. So, I don't know.
Standing by. No. Hear me. Despoil and may. Never. Impossible. Luther Harkon. We embark again soon.
Is this a good idea? Yeah, why not?
The dead life.
Just one lord against a few units which are damaged quite a lot. This will give my units also some experience. Because this one is a bit leveled, I guess. Oh, those are the wrong command. I'm going for this part because I have no other option. Let the mortars and cannons start firing. Oh, there's a sandstorm brewing. That's awesome. This might be a complete win already for us. Huh?
Send only your range units to attack.
Okay. And obviously my lord in the hero does get level as well. Okay, this will be easy. Look at this. Charge! More discovering from the sky. god, look at this mess. It looks like my units aren't even doing anything in a win. What? I just lost one person? Really? Okay, my artillery and my hero did the most work on that.
That was an easy
great. I just lost one person. And I will just occupy this land. And make some pirate coves up to the north. Okay, load please. Come on, game, you can do it. Oh, wait, it was already loaded. RIP! Well, my second lord has the most amount of loyalty, which is good. I guess I will go for the Wizard Caliph's Palace next. And make that one of our cities as well. And then go after Lashik. Making that a city of, his of our own. And more to the north, I will make Pirate Corps. That is what I'm going to do. That is what might be also to be the best. Because what I have now is just an overseas colony. It's exactly what I wanted. But it's not good enough. I want this and this so that I have a whole province. Make the rest just some pirate coves. Because these guys don't even like me. So why should I even... well, don't go after him, I should say. First thing I'm going to get when it's my turn again is a Dutch Freak Tauggeist. But I need more money! Because if I get those units, that will be so much better. Oh yeah, and a Roderick Leviathan, that's another one. Roderick Leviathan, the Dutch Freak Tauggeist. And our Necrofax Colossus. All three of them are very, very OP. Because if they aren't, that means something is not right. Okay, that's free Tauggeist in 5 turns. Oh, they have two more lords at the Wizard's Kalos Palace. Which might be troubling. If I must say so myself. Oh! Aha! Falling into my trap! You sprung my trap card. Because what I can do now is attack King Sensenna. Making Lucif's army. Then go after Wizard Kalos Palace, because there's just a lord there. Which is not even fully having units. And then conquering it. And then boom. Plan solved. Okay. The sea brings death. Yes, master. All guns on deck. All in deck hands. Seaborn death. Corsair of the night. Yes! Ha ha! Get him! Easy! Easy! My.
Come on, it's 2v1!
You deserve way better than this.
Yeah, but why not? Just charge at them.
Oh well, there goes two of my units.
Lufa!
Okay. Well, my hero is completely obliterating the enemy lord, which makes this job a lot easier. And this, yeah, that's that one. Rob Booty Catcher, Mongol Hunter. Okay, yeah, he's dead for sure. Charge. Yep, dead. I flanked them. Okay. Well, that was easy. I just lost some units, the wolves. And the Mongols, I guess. Yeah. Jeez. Okay. That was easy. Let me just replenish my units. Oh, I got a new banner. Nice. Missile damage. Yeah, why not? All this mortar. Why not? This one gives the enemies 8 minus leadership, okay. Seems good enough for me. Nice, got some depth cards, because I couldn't raise the debt. Okay, let me just finish this turn. Oh yeah, sure, why not? With a Skaven clan getting a trade agreement, why not? Gives me a little bit more money. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here, so in the next episode I will start attacking maybe these two lords, or I might even attack the city, maybe I'll do both, who knows, but please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next video, bye!